The YD is Kilauea volcano could soon send boulde, an ash shooting out of its summit crater in the kind of explosive eruption last displayed nearly a century ago. Scientists said Wednesday the risks of an explosive summit eruption will rise in coming weeks as magma dropping down the flank of the volcano toward the area where lava began erupting in a residential neighborhood last week. The summit explosion could also release ash, steam, and sulfur dioxide (emissio). Kilauea has destroyed 36 structures, including 26 homes, since it began releasing lava from vents about 40 km east of the summit crater. There are now 15 of the vents spread through the Leilani Estates and neighboring Lanipuna Garde. The way Gov. David Inc. said a geothermal energy plant near the lava outbreak was accelerating its removal of stored flammable gas. The Puna geothermal venture plant has about 5,189,270 light of pentane on site, but he expected this would all be removed by the end of the day. Today, it would be very, very hazardous if a volcanic vent were to open under the facility where the fuel is stored, the governor said. The plant, which is owned by Omed Technologies of Reno, Nevada, is across the highway from where lava has been erupting. In the weeks ahead, the summit crater could eject blocks up to 2.8 meters in diameter, a little less than a mile 1.6 kilometers away, the United States Geological Survey said. It may also send pebbles shooting into the air several miles away, the USGS said. Distant those such as Hilo, about 30 miles (48 kilometers) away, could get a dusting of ash. The receding lava lake resembles conduit or seam before a major summit eruption in 192, said Tina New, scientist in charge at the USGS Hawaiian Volcanoes Observatory. That explosion killed one pin on sand chalks, ash, and dust into the air for 60 days. This event could occur again when the summit lava lake drops so low that groundwater is able to flow into the conduit that feeds magma to the crater. The magma would heat the water, sending steam into the air that would push any accumulated rocks out in an explosion. John Swall, a geologist with the Hawaiian Volcano Observatory, said the magma is likely to drop below the water table around the middle of the month. Scientists do not know how long after that an explosion could occur. We suspect it is a rapid process. We really do not know for certain, he told a report on a conference call. No one lives in the immediate area of the summit crater. Hawaii Volcanoes National Park, which includes the crater and surrounding region, announced Wednesday that it will shut down Friday in anticipation of the possible explosive event. It seems pretty safe to me right now, but they did know best, said Cindy Woods, who was visiting from British Columbia, Canada. We do not know what is going on underground. Life and safety is what is most important. Authorities previously ordered nearly 2,000 residents to leave the neighborhoods in underground vents in the mostly rural district of Puna, but some ignored the order and stayed to watch over their property. Authorities went door-to-door in Lanipuna to get people out of their homes on Tuesday. Police said Wednesday they arrested a man suspected of burglarizing homes in the Leilani Estates. A resident saw the man leaving his house when he returned to retrieve Pino belongings. The resident and a friend took the suspect to police office, who arrested him. Some residents have refused to follow evacuation order because of fear their homes will be